saw him swirling? Deal is you want to pitch this close to the rig. These mangroves are going to come out of the rig and they're going to eat it and they're going to go try to go right back in.
Mother!
So you throw it close to the rig and you feather the line out. You don't flip the bail. You want the bait swimming naturally. If it gets tight, they're not going to bite it. You want to feed it. And if you can't see them bite it, the line will start going like that. Flip the bail, jack them. It's little J hooks. We can't fish circles on these mangroves, but they're very smart fish. And if you tighten the line up, they won't eat it a lot. Thank you.
So we're in about 100 feet of water on the west side of the river in the Gulf of Mexico, tied up to a platform. We cast netted some live pogies or menhaden. We're fishing 40 pound leader, little hook, and pitching the baits in there, getting bit by some nice mangroves, kind of a mixture of size fish. We're dropping a weighted rig down to see if we can get some bigger mangroves or maybe a cobia.
Mike, you got it.
Thank you.
Yeah.